will protect you. Please don't judge him for what he might do. I'm sorry. Maybe someday you will understand.
This is Benjamin Travis. The money has been wired to your account. Welcome to Chicago. I appreciate you taking this assignment, 47. It is never easy targeting our own, but Diana Burnwood's treason must be dealt with. My wits end in one of the teams, but this is a job for a scalpel, not a hammer.
Reasons are irrelevant.
Exactly. Good luck, 47.
Sir.
Yeah, it's an ice cream truck. Yeah, I know. I'll get rid of him.
Hey, get out of here. We don't want anything.
What about your partner?
What partner?
During this assignment, key game elements will be highlighted. First of all, try to kill with discretion, and try to remain undetected. Let's look at the interface. In the lower left corner, the blue bar indicates your health. Next to it is the radar. Use it to keep track of enemies, objectives, and exit points. In the lower right corner, you can see what weapon you have selected and if it's hidden. Next to the weapon, the yellow bar indicates how much instinct you have available. If it is depleted, you cannot rely on instinct. Abilities.
According to ICA Division.
This is four. We need to set security.
When you are in cover, it is harder for your enemies to spot you. Someone is about to notice you. The attention display. To get the full benefit of this introduction, try to remain unseen and kill with discretion. When you aim, you aim for the head, then increase your precision by steadying. Clean kill. Remember to hide the body. Bodies left in plain sight will alert your enemies. Is now hidden. The container has room for one more body and still has room for you. Holster your weapon.
I know it's the client's call, but that doesn't mean I have to like it. Calling in personnel from local outfits will barely have time to do proper background checks.
Use your fiber wire to silently eliminate the guard up ahead.
You're the head of security. If you don't know, who does?
Clean kill. Notice the fiber wire allows you to drag your target immediately. container is now full. There is no more room for additional bodies or for you to hide. Clean kill. Remember to hide the body. Bodies left in plain sight will alert your enemies. You have activated a checkpoint. If you die, or if you choose to restart, you will start at this location. Agent 47's training and supreme senses allow him to keenly perceive his surroundings.
Straight out of the pool. Is he even fit for field duty?
Hey, don't even think about it. I'm serious. This job is probably the only thing holding him together. Miss Burnwood cannot know.
Yeah, fine. My lips are sealed. I'm gonna go, check the perimeter.
Six.
Wait and listen to the people around you. They may give vital information or simply let you know when the coast is clear.
My wife's the state champion in gossip. It's only a matter of time. Not that I don't appreciate your concern. Mark my words, kid. You should get out of
school. Use instinct or consult the radar to locate the exit. Use instinct to anticipate enemy movement.
Looks like the chef's cooking up a storm. I tell you, this gig is like watching paint dry, but at least the service is good.
Edged and piercing weapons can be used at deadly throws as well as distractions. Focus on a target. Clean kill. You can dump the body over the railing. The greenhouse up ahead will require a disguise to infiltrate unnoticed. Look for a disguise.
Now we're no longer allowed inside the house. We're guarding for two ex-presidents.
Oh God! Help me!
You're being arrested. Do not run. Instead, fake surrender or calmly walk to a secluded area, then deal with your enemy. Protect yourself from enemy fire, or try to slip away and hide. situation has been contained. Consider cleaning up before proceeding.
Through the compound, accessing mansion, and approaching target.
Good. Infiltrate the mansion and terminate Diana Burnwood. And Victoria, bring her in, unharmed. She is very dear to me and the agency.
What? You're kidding. Wait, are you sure? It's not
You are now inside the mansion. Your current disguise will be suspicious to the mansion guards. Either find a new disguise or try to remain undetected. Look for a disguise. The mansion guard disguise gives you full access to the mansion interior. Throughout the game, you will find evidence. Remove beyond this door, the rating system will be turned on. It will monitor your playstyle and reward your progress. You can see it in the top left corner. As always, how you handle your assignment is entirely up to you. Good luck.
Sounds like a team briefing in the living room. Better haul ass. The head hates having to repeat
Come
us.
Come on, you can tell me. My lips are sealed.
Use instinct to His locate objects of interest.
This is a trade secret handed down from master to apprentice for centuries. I will take the secret ingredient with me to the grave.
Your disguise is blown. Enemies will be looking for a mansion guard. To clear your identity, either eliminate the witnesses or find an alternate disguise.
You are the stealth.
Please, leave me be. I just had my teeth done. Seriously, see? Please.
Listen up. Miss Burnwood is in the upstairs shower and will be down shortly. Girls in her room. Man, we need backup ASAP.
Open fire!
Use cover to protect yourself from enemy fire or try to slip away and hide.
Target's bottom. You're not
gonna... enemies have been dealt with. Not the cleanest approach, but you are still alive, and they are not. If your score is high enough, you will unlock an assassin technique. Open the notebook to see your next unlock.
Closing in on target.
Well done, 47. Now remember, Diana brought this on herself. She betrayed us, the agency, the code, everything we stand for.
Report, 47.
I should kill you. Why did you do this?
47!
Damn it, what's wrong with this thing?
We all have our limits. Even you, 47. We used to have honor.
Diana.
No. I had to take her away from the doctors. I knew you would understand.
Fuck. Something's not right.
You won't last long.
There's no time.
You still have a chance.
In my robe. A letter. Now go. The girl will run before Travis finds out. Please, do not let her turn into you. Promise me.
I promise.
Running is noisy and makes it easier for your enemies to spot you. Agent 47 can deal with enemies swiftly and with great precision. Note that while you are focusing on your targets, you expend instinct rapidly. Turn the camera to focus on your enemy, then lock the shot. Fatal damage. Focus on the next enemy.
Told you to keep your head down.
You know who I am.
I know. She's dead, isn't she?
Come on, stay close to me.
Where are we going?
Get in. It's done.
Excellent work, 47. Bring the girl to the extraction point.
Why did the agency want you?
I don't know. I guess I might have...
Diana did this for you. Why?
Please, she was my only friend. She took me away from the doctors.
Tell me about the doctors.
It's really blurry. Like, really bad dream. Why?
We need to go.
Sir, there's nobody here. I think the asset has gone AWOL.
God damn it! I was afraid it couldn't do it. I want every agent on this, you hear me, Jade? Okay, 47 before he slips between the cracks.